him Subcomandante Marcos. They are in the way right, no? You see, this is a model of how you allow. Now everybody loves him in Mexico. They say, what a great moral authority. No, yeah, of course, because it hurts no one. No, sorry, I have to go.
Yeah. Just one quick question, Professor. You recently published an article on the internet and privacy.
Yeah.
And I was wondering if you have an opinion on the fact that, for example, some people say that nobody's controlling this digital revolution, that, you know, there's an epistemological change in our young people minds. Or is that rather more of a capitalistic controlled bad guy?
I'm very classical Marxist here. I think that digital revolution is obviously more and more a field of battle. Mm-hmm. And extremely important things are happening there. For example, this new reorganization in clouds, you know, like computers mm-hmm. getting Clouding. Smaller and smaller. You just have a phone, but you rely on a cloud. Where? This is the perversion that Marx could have imagined. You have cloud, which stands for general intellect, public reason, but it's privatized. For example, let's take a news which was so sad for me. You know that iTunes, all the Apple Imperium, iPod and so on, they made a deal with Murdoch to provide exclusively news for them.
All right.
This is, I didn't know. But
yes, it's yes. Interesting, so interesting. This ruins all your illusions.
So it's only
even I had that bad Bill Gates, but Steve Jobs is some bad.
No,
even
nobody.
Nobody.
Yes.
An oligopoly.
For me an
maybe Linux.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah. Linux. For me, an extremely dangerous tendency. It's crucial. Mm-hmm. I mean, you know, we laugh at Chinese, but they are doing it in an almost more primitive way. With us, it's done much more efficiently and, you know, this controlling the potential public space. Because also, if you have clouds, if you no longer need a big box at home, you can do it the way the Chinese did it. You just disconnect from the cloud and... Okay, sorry.
Excuse me.
Koala, Professor. Koala, thank you.